What's up, gang? Had a bit of a technical difficulty on the last video, so the last thing we had to do, we finished out our last minute of devil press, so you guys go ahead and do that, and then go ahead and start this video. This is just the finisher and stretching portion here, so once you get done with your last minute of devil press, you'll hop on this video. We're gonna go right to our finisher. It's gonna be 5 sets, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, so 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. We're going with a dumbbell gun hold here. So we're using one dumbbell, you're grabbing each of that dumbbell, you're getting real tight with those biceps and you're gripping that dumbbell as tight as you can here. We're not leaning back away from that dumbbell. If anything, maybe have a slight lean forward here to emphasize that bicep, all right? So if you have two dumbbells, obviously palms facing each other, you're holding it right here just like that, all right? We're gonna go ahead and get rolling. So if you need to, go ahead and grab two dumbbells of the same weight or one dumbbell that's fairly heavy. And then we'll get rolling in 10.
Whoop. Here we go, y'all. 40 seconds.
40 seconds. We can do that.
Two and one.
Good. We're holding. Nice and tight. Body is strict. You can play around flexing different muscles. Flex your legs, flex your core, flex your glutes. Make sure we're all tight here, like statue. No doubt. Try to keep those shoulders rolled back, big chest, squeeze your spine here. 10 more seconds. Woo. 3, 2, 1.
Oh man, that hurt.
There we go, feeling it. There we go, got 15 seconds on the rest here. 20 total, just looked over. Not shorten your rest here, don't worry.
We would never do that.
We're gonna jump back into it in 3, 2, 1. Try another 40 seconds here. That first 40 felt way too easy, you didn't feel any burn. Go ahead and try maybe add 5 pounds to each dumbbell. We're going with a pretty heavy single dumbbell and hold like Mandy's holding here. This is probably a funny video if someone walks in and watches you and wonders what you're doing. Look at the TV screen or your computer screen, they just see two people standing there. We're just kind of like, we're like posing for a picture right now, basically. Yep. There we go. Second round, definitely feeling it. Mm-hmm. Definitely feeling it. Mm.
Yep. Mm.
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Woo!
Oh. Oh.
Get a little stretch.
Take out those arms.
There you go, 10 seconds. 20 seconds is a short break.
Yes.
Just pass itself by like 5 seconds and then we're back to it in 3, 2, 1. Third set here.
Try to keep pulling it.
Want those strong biceps. Think about how many times you're in this position every day. Elbows bent, body's tall. It's a lot of things. Picking anything up, honestly. Holding anything.
Groceries?
Ooh. Groceries is a good one.
Yeah.
Go in the back of your car, you got like 15 bags, you gotta make it one trip. It's gonna help you out. It's gonna help you out a lot. Here we go. Less than 10. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Back's getting tight.
Two
more rounds.
Dos más.
We're cracked back there. There we go. We're back in 2 and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Big squeeze. Just so much harder than I thought it would be. It's like a plank for your arms.
Mm-hmm.
Good guys, we're at the 30 second mark, 10 more seconds here. It's not so bad, it just burns a little bit, and rest. Ooh.
Oh!
We got one more set.
That would hurt.
Give me a nice stretch.
Almost came right
T-pose.
Here. No.
So a little T-pose right here. Good stretch. We'll be good. All right, guys, last minute of work here. Go ahead and grab your dumbbells. We'll roll in 3, 2, 1.
This is it, guys. Hold time.
I think I picked the perfect weight. 20s probably would have been too heavy.
It's pretty good.
Nice little pump going. 15s, still probably, I'm gonna be fighting for it. Good hold, keep them at 90, keep the arms at 90. 5 more seconds, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Woo. Oh. I was thinking about boxers, you know how boxers do this thing?
Yeah.
I was like, I don't know if they do this.
It might, I don't know. Boxers have a crazy training routine, that's all I know.
Ooh.
There we go, and that is 5 minutes. Cool. So, gonna go ahead and stretch you guys out. Wanna lead stretch this time?
Let's do it.
So we'll do it.
All right, let's start. Stretch those hammies out from those side deadlifts. Now sit nice and tall, try to keep those shoulders back. Reach for the toes. Every time you exhale, try to reach a little further.
Great weather, so I hope you got outside.
Yeah. What was that, yesterday's challenge or today's challenge?
That was Friday's challenge.
Yeah, so Friday's challenge.
Get outside, get active, that's all it was.
Yep. Oh, and relax. We're gonna put our hands behind us. Bring those feet towards our butt. Scoop that butt forward. Pull that chest up.
I'm not even sure if you can have tight wrists.
I think you can have tight wrists.
That's cool. I think you can increase your range of motion, but I don't think anybody has like chronically tight wrists where it's like they can't move at all.
What about, what is it called? Carpal tunnel?
Carpal tunnel? Well, that's, I wouldn't say that's just, I was saying just like a general, general population kind of thing.
Flip it over. Yeah.
If you just have normal wrists, I don't think anybody has a substantial lack. Definitely can increase it, make the joints feel a lot better. Some wrist mobility.
Remember when we first started doing front squats, handstands, my wrist hurt like all the time doing them. But then just like slowly got better. So.
Your body adapts.
Oh. Shake out those wrists. I just feel like we need to shake out the wrists.
Like a puppy.
Alright, last thing, downward dog, shoot those hips up, head through the hole, little shoulder, and
you feel good. I know I do.
Hope y'all conquer your Monday. Y'all get after it and just enjoy the day.
Enjoy the day.
All right.
Let's get a Creed on three. Creed on three. One, two, three.
Creed.
See you guys later.